Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we are going to look at ways to find out how much RAM is installed on your computer. As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go much more into depth. Let's start by pressing the Windows key and X, then clicking on System. From there, you'll be able to see the installed RAM on your computer. To see your video graphics memory, right-click on the desktop, go to Display Settings, click on Advanced Display Settings, click on Display Adapter Properties. In the dialog box that opens, you will be able to see under Adapter Information the total available graphics memory. Also, you can run the DirectX diagnostic tool. Open a run box, type in DXDIAG, hit OK, and the DirectX diagnostic tool will open, and this will also show you the memory size. Did this help? What are some other ways you've discovered to find out how much RAM your computer has? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful tips on how to maximize your Windows universe, go to thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.